When Sir Handel and Peter Sam arrived, they found they had much to learn. "What a small shed," grunted Sir Handel. "This won't do at all. We're much too good for this old shack." "I think it's nice," said Peter Sam. "Huh," replied Sir Handel. "What's that rubbish?" "Shh," said Peter Sam. "That's Skarloey. He's famous." And then he whispered to Skarloey, "I'm sorry, Skarloey. Sir Handel's upset now, but he's quite nice, really." Skarloey felt sorry for Peter Sam.